long, long time ago, Santa and Mrs. Claus trapped something evil in a magical prison.
Almost here, and Santa needs my help.
Hello, Tinsel. Thank you for coming so quickly. I need you to find the gifts for Jack Frost in my office and bring them to the sleigh. If we don't send them, Christmas won't come. And please, do hurry. I leave in just a few hours.
I'll go tend to the reindeer before dinner. Here's the key to Santa's office.
You in here? Can you help me get out of this place? Someone sealed me in here by accident. Just shake the snow globe to let me out.
Thank you.
plunged into darkness, all the goodness and light will be destroyed forever.
All hope is lost, Tinsel. The village is in danger. Christmas itself is in danger. I must deliver those gifts to the North Pole. It's our last hope to save Christmas. Here, this book might help you.
Tinsel, where have you been?
Christmas will be destroyed.
No more gifts, no more Christmas. need to hurry.
Stop. What are you doing? Help me!
Thank you. Thirsty. Can you get me some hot chocolate? Thanks, Tinsel. I feel better now. We need to open the elevator and get to the dorm. There should be a pass key to the assembly line there. My card for the elevator was damaged, but maybe this can help you find a new one.
Once upon a time, there lived twin brothers. Little Santa followed the path of good and was loved by everyone he met. But jealous Varric chose the path of darkness. After years of causing trouble, Varric was exiled from his home. Meanwhile, Santa started working in a toy factory, where he eventually met his wife. The village remained peaceful until V.O.R returned. Santa and his wife defeated V.O.R and imprisoned him in a snow globe, where he's been trapped for 500 years. After the attack, Santa created a protective dome of energy around the village.
Mrs. Claus was coming back from the stables and called all the elves to tea and cookies. But suddenly an evil man appeared. He wrecked the place and took Mrs. Claus. Mrs. Claus is missing! Please take my card for the elevator and get to the dorm. That's where the man went.
Been snuffed out. Those lights protected us from evil. Now we're all in danger. Hurry, let's grab a reindeer and get Santa back.